In the previous videos, I showed you how to add a picture library and configure a Promoted Links app to a SharePoint site. Here it is. Let me make it clear where I am on this site right now. I'm going to navigate home, and here's the homepage of my site. I'll click on the gear icon, choose Site Contents, and here you can see the Promoted Links app that I created and configured in previous videos. I'll click on it. And here is my Promoted Links list. At some point, you're going to need to edit this list. So for instance, let's say I want to change the order that these tiles appear. Let me show you how to edit the list. I'm clicking on the List tab, and then under Current View, I'll choose All Promoted Links from the drop-down menu. And now I can see my links in a list format. If I want to add a new item, I can click on the New Item button right above the list, but I don't want to add a new item, so I'll click Cancel. And when I click on Edit, it changes to this view, and I can now edit these items. In the Order column, I can enter numbers that will determine the order of the tiles. A very important step is when you finish with any edits, click on Stop Editing this list. So now when I view the tiles, you can see the order of these icons has changed based on the number I entered in the order column. So that's a good way to edit this list. Go to List, change the view to Promoted Links, and then click on Edit. Click on Stop to stop editing. Let's say I want to delete one of these items. I can just click in front of the row and this check mark will appear, and then click on the Items tab in the ribbon and then click on Delete Item. So that's the basic idea of how to edit this Promoted Links list. In the next video, I'll show you how to put this Promoted Links app on the homepage of your site.